These are your Black History Facts for March 1st. Blanche Kelso Bruce. Bruce was the first Black person to serve a full 6 term in the U.S. Senate. Bruce was born March 1st, enslaved in Virginia in 1841. Rebecca Davis Lee Crumpler. Crumpler graduated from the New England Female Medical College on March 1st in 1864 and became one of the first 2 Black women to practice medicine in the state of New York. J. Milton Turner. Turner was named Minister to Liberia on March 1st in 1871. Turner was the first Black diplomat to serve in an African country. The Civil Rights Act of 1875 was passed by Congress on this date, March 1st in 1875. This act outlawed discrimination in hotels, places of amusement, and other public conveniences. The House, however, removed clauses banning discrimination in churches, schools, and cemeteries. Ralph Waldo Ellison. Ellison is the author of The Invisible Man, and he was born on March 1st in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma in 1914. Sidney J. Barthelemy. Barthelemy was elected mayor of New Orleans, Louisiana on March 1st in 1986. He succeeded Ernest Nathan Dutch Morrell. These are your Black History Facts for March 1st. Know your history.